Video is for my Asperger autism friend Kyle, who's a out in Ohio, who's a real techie, you know, as a tinkerer. And yesterday I went to the I attended the monthly meeting of the Nashua Robot Builders, as a group. And, when I got back home, as a mate, my little brother was already home. And, he left me this, as a downstairs here in the den. And this is an old Tektronix 2211 digital storage oscilloscope. Not sure what the bandwidth is, I'd like to look it up. But this has got the all the bells and whistles on it. It even has an RS-232 serial port, with it capturing data. I'm not sure if it's got the floppy, a micro floppy, which has the software, to take and was it capture, was it well, capture waveforms, was it on your computer? Of course, this is the old, with old technology, but it's got a, with it, not a digital screen, but it's a analog CRT, and the time base goes all the way up to, was it 0.05 microseconds in the times one mode, the magnification mode, with it, where actually you could actually, with it, magnify the sweep that you see across the screen. It's also got, the TV line, auto, peak-to-peak, normal, SGL free sweep, TV line, TV field, plus or minus slope for triggering, channel 1, channel 2, external, line, external, divided by 10, external, external equals the Z-axis. Got AC, DC, low frequency and high frequency reject coupling, and it's got, and you see that this scope has, this one scope has the on-screen, well, on-screen readout of your, the trigger voltage, channel 1, that's channel 2, triggering off channel 1, and you with it, your other with it, and you got, tells you the with it, whether you got on the time base, which is 0.1 milliseconds per division of time. That's what I have it set for right now. But this is a really good piece of equipment, with it, that somebody else did a dumpster dive on, that my younger brother got, that got a hold of. And He's given it to me. So now my bench will have three good oscilloscopes. This one's probably about a, I'll have to look it up, but this one's probably about 100 megahertz or more. I got my 60 megahertz Tektronix TDS, the pure digital scope, dual trace and storage. And I got the 20 megahertz Hitachi oscilloscope on my bench in the cellar part of the basement.